their engines running. Those, anyone who was here yesterday during practice day saw they did a very good display there. Ron just said, no tail hook is not going to make it, but I think it'll be alright. We've got a little bit more landing run than he had on HMS Ocean.
Well, he hasn't got any cables here and Biggin's in put down the pressure. It'd be nasty.
Oh, well. You know, one thing about learning to land on a carrier in the harbor was the fact that the tail hook had to be put up manually. And if an airplane in the harbor, in the hands of a young cadet, came back to the shore with the hook hanging down, then they would decide to fall on that air stage. Thinking,
yeah, so everybody look up and smile.